of spring, where me and my Annie so often have been. When the hours that flew past us, bright happy were we. It was little she thought that a soldier I'd be. But it's farewell to Annie, and I must away. For the king he needs soldiers, I must obey. But if Providence prove kind, love, until I return, I will wed with my Annie near Calder's clear burn. On the 14th of August, our regiment was lost, and a ball from the enemy our lines came across. Oh, it struck me in the temple, and the blood trickled down. I reeled and I staggered, and I fell to the ground. Come here, says our captain, come here with good speed. For I fear by this bullet, young Dinsmore lies dead. Two men with a stretcher did quickly carried me away to a hospital bed. Cold water and brandy they poured out so free. They turned me all over, my wounds for to see. But if I had my Annie to bind up my wounds, one kiss from sweet lips would soon deaden the stew. When I am weary and think on lang syne, when I was a miner and rot in the mine, oh, the tears they do trickle, and down they do fall. Like the roses that bloom around Bonnie Wood Hall.